You are going to protect me. Then why am I hitting my legs on obstacles?
How do you expect me to guard your path when you didn't give me the lead?
I'm really sorry. Please, Jesus Christ, take the lead. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. Cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go. So give me one more chance. I tell you something, until and unless you allow Jesus to take the lead, you cannot achieve success. Obstacles will fall here and there on the way, but when Jesus is before you, the road is clear. When you put Jesus behind you, then you are bound to face obstacles. Jesus wants to be the leader. He wants to lead. He wants to take charge. Allow him to take charge in every aspect of your life. As you walk into the new year, everything you have planned for the new year, everything you have planned for next year, let Jesus Christ be the leader. Let him be the first plan. Show you success. By the end of the year, you are not going to rejoice that God has done it.